today I met a third year student of the philosophy, and they have lots of questions, more interact. Very interesting to come here and meet all you people. I have some misunderstanding in many things. At first, my work, I haven't find enough resources and information. So Dr. Bobby and Review, first Dr. Review, he brought me around town and showed me how Kailash people live. We went to the church, we went to Brela, just look at normal life of these county people. Constantine and Lucian, and you. yes, I saw their work. They are so patient to get a good job. So they are doing step by step of the production way. And they remind me of my colleagues back in Bangkok, I mean professional works, because they are professional. When I lecture in the room, everyone has their attention very well to listen. And good to know that they have attracted to my work, and they want to learn more, and they ask lots of questions. So that's very good to know that they like my works. I have no idea about this place, I mean Eastern Europe. And I find in internet, there's only misunderstanding information, very all mistake. It's not, you have to come and you have to see by your own eyes. I think this is first time in this continent, I mean Europe, it's my first time to come. And I think Romania has represent Europe to me. I can see Europe through Romania. It's quiet, good life, slow life, and nice people. So this funding is very good. Without this funding, I have no idea that I should come to visit Romania or not. But because they offer a good chance, and it's worth a lifetime to come. I want to come again. I mean, this only opened my first experience, and I hope I can find some more fun to come. I have a plan. First, I talk to my colleagues because there will be some more of my staff will come this year. I think 4 or 5 of them. So I need to go back and do a short meeting and brief about what I have done to them because they are coming here. And secondly, I think I will have another meeting with my colleagues in my communications to tell them what I have done on my photographic works. And then I think I will doing my academic paper on this, about this trip and my research about the photographic works on people of Romania. I have lots of works, photographic works, and then I think I can finish it in my research. So I will present all of my ideas and visions through the paper as well. So I think 2 meetings and 1. And they should come. I like to bring my family here, if possible. Thank you very much, the Erasmus, to give me a good opportunity to come to Europe, to Romania. And thank you, the Danubius University staff and students, to help me to learn a good experience here. So thanks, everyone. I hope I can come back. Thank you.